Police believe they have solved the case of the mass Idul Adha prayer sessions outside Taman Pelangi Surau in Juru, with the arrest of 84 people, including 83 foreigners. State Police Chief Datuk Muhammad Suhaidi Muhammad Zain said investigation papers into the case have been submitted to the DPP. He said all those arrested had been released on bail. It was reported that police had initiated a probe into the viral video where more than 200 Muslims, believed to be foreigners, were praying in the open outside the surau in conjunction with the Hari Raya Idul Adha recently.